creeping along slowly, I worked my way to a small room in the back of the house, until finally, piled in a corner and reeking of mold, were half a dozen boxes full of old clothes, photos, and yellowed newspapers, the worldly remains of Tony Joe Henry. It was heaven. I picked up a dress and smelled the faint scent of cheap perfume, barely blending into the stronger odors of mildew and must. Picking up a newspaper, my hands shook as I read an article about Tony Joe's trial. But then suddenly I heard someone at the front door. Terrified, I grabbed a photo and jumped out a nearby window. A gruff voice shouted into the room.
I know someone's there. You better get out of here before I call the cops.
Petrified, I sat motionless on the ground beneath the window. Hiding behind a bush, I stared at my prize. It was a wedding photo of Tony Joe and Claude Henry. It was the best day of my life.